This is how you install a T-post. You'll need a T-post, a T-post pounder. First, push the T-post into the ground. Next, grab your pounder, put it on top. That's how you install a T-post.